action.
It's hell to be shady. Yesterday, I yelled a degrading insult at an elderly lady. Then I asked her how it felt to be 80. F word, a senior citizen.
Suck a wiener, sit and spin.
Suck a wiener, sit and spin.
That's funny.
And why you drive so slow for? Don't you want to get where you're going faster since you'll probably die tomorrow, you old whore? Die, old bitch, die before I murder you. What do you mean by this, M?
Well, first of all, I feel like when I rap, like, people twist my words.
Okay, but can you see how an old person might say, I think what this guy is telling me, this Eminem, is that I should go kill myself, and I don't like that.
I mean, I don't necessarily rap about the things that I hate. It's more about the things that I fear.
I get you.
You know, it's like if I say something about women or whatever. I think a lot of that is more or less me just dealing with issues with, you know, old issues with my mom or whatever.
With your mother.
Yeah, or, you know, when I say things about gay people and people think that my lyrics are homophobic, you know, it's because I'm gay. When I rap about violence or, you know, sound like I'm promoting violence, I think that, you know, it's more or less because, you know, it's kind of about, it's kind of about me just, you know, confronting it.
What did he just say?
Wow.
Did he just say he was gay?
We're preaching the book. That's from the same as you. Gay?
Em, let's just back it up a moment. You just said that you were gay? And I'm just curious what you meant by that, exactly.
I mean, I'm gay.
I'm just a little confused here, because gay can mean a lot of things.
I'm a homosexual.
That face?
Meaning?
I like men.